Welcome to our How to Get a State Job series. This video covers how to verify your LEAP record is on file. To check if your LEAP record has been added to your account, sign into your CalCareers account. To do so, click on the login icon and enter your username and password. This will take you to your job applications page. Once there, select the Additional Records side tab. On the Additional Records screen, you will be able to view the status of your additional records. If your LEAP record has been added to your CalCareers account, you will see a hyperlink showing that it is on file. For more information on your status, click the On File hyperlink. The LEAP record details will now be visible. You can see if your LEAP status has been processed by your LEAP counselor. If your certification is not there when it should be, please contact the Department of Rehabilitation or your LEAP counselor. You can discover more helpful tips for the job application process by exploring our How to Get a State Job series. Whether you're watching this video individually or as part of the series, we're here to guide you through each step of the process. We also want you to know that we have additional resources to help. You can visit the Help Tutorials page located on the top of the CalCareers website to access tutorials, frequently asked questions, and a glossary of commonly used terms. If you need further assistance or have any questions that are not addressed in these resources, visit calcareers.ca.gov/help.